Okay, so we're back with another vlog. I have no idea what I'm going to talk about, but I haven't done this in a long time. So I was just thinking about sharing with you what I've been up to lately. So lately, I moved to a new place in Norway, of course, because I'm not moving anywhere else because of this COVID-19 or because of the band that I'm actually playing with. Links in the doobly-doo down below if you want to check that out. Continuing on, I moved to this wonderful place that you see right here. This is my gaming room. Very nice. Yes, you have the gaming setup upgrade video that I will put up here or on this side. I have no idea where it comes. You will find out. You can watch that if you want. Please do. It would be amazing if you did. So I moved to this two-storage apartment with my girlfriend at the time. And it's been okay. It's been really nice. It's weird living in a new city when you don't know as many people as you knew, as I knew where I lived before. But it makes me have more time to stream, to make YouTube content, and to make music. So I love it a lot. I got so much time on my hand after all this shit that has been happening in my life. Because I don't work anymore, as you probably know. Maybe you know. I don't know. But I don't work anymore as a regular job. So I'm trying this YouTube thingy because it's fun and I like it. And it's what I've been wanting to do for a long time. But I didn't take my hand out of my ass. So I guess I'm going to do a little gameplay videos and some meme videos and some vlog videos. So I hope you guys stick around. Remember to subscribe if you like the channel. I love you all. And with everything that's going on right now in the world, take care of each other. Please take care of each other. Because fuck me. It's too much going on right now. And the states are a mess. So if you live in the states, please, please take care of your fellow man and your fellow woman and everybody around you, because all life matters. Don't be a douchebag. Don't be a racist. Please, come on, guys. It's 2020. Come on. I can't even speak how irritated I've become of this, because it's stupid. Like, seriously, stop. It's time to move on. It's a new world. We need to work together. That's all I have for today. Thank you for watching. I love you. Bye-bye.